There seems to have been no love lost between filmmaker Karan Johar and cricketer Hardik Pandya after the controversial Coffee with Karan episode, as the two celebrities danced away together at the grand Akash Ambani and Shloka Mehta wedding. Karan and Hardik were a part of the wedding procession, where actor Ranbir Kapoor and director Ann Mukherjee also let their hair down to Mika Singh's live singing. The dance video, which is doing the rounds of social media, has garnered interest because of the Coffee with Karan episode in which Hardik, along with KL Rahul, made some unsavory and misogynistic comment on women and received a lot of flack. Bollywood celebrities Shah Rukh Khan and Ranbir Kapoor also danced away to singer Mika Singh's live tracks. The wedding venue, the Jio World Centre, Bandra Kurla Complex in Mumbai, was decked up with elaborate floral arrangements set according to a garden theme complete with a fox waterfall, floral fingerings, a fountain and a grand stage with a huge Krishna idol done up in flowers.